Let me get everything prepped. You make sure the wreath's snug on you. You'll watch while I edit in real time. The old one too.
Ready when you are.
I want you to describe what you see. Might catch something that is. Editing mode's good to go. Dig around all you want.
Scav, gotta be. No one else with that kind of fashion sense.
Don't see anything? Nothing useful or important? Try switching layers.
Heard shit like that before. Sounds like scavs to me. Radio's turned way up. Probably to drown out the screaming. Ordered recently. Scav woman. Who knew that sides chopping people up, they were scrolling XBDs. Poor fucker. Electric Corp patch in the coveralls. Ordinary box. Decker, Tanaka, Rogers logo. Standard for a trash heap. Can't beat that rich synth goth aroma. Cheap shit, cold too. Buck a slice. Coffee was cold, like from the day before. Pizza looked fresh, though.
So?
Means someone's grabbing buck a slice regularly, which is not something someone does for the flavor and the fresh ingredients. Pizza shares its DNA with styrofoam. Nobody's gonna schlep across town for it. Okay. We're looking for an electric core power plant located near a buck a slice.
EC used to have a big old complex in Charter Hill. Buck a slice checks out, too. How can you be sure, though?
we go. Old ElectroCorp power plant in Charter Hill. Gotta make do with this for now. Nothing else to garner from this scroll. No time to lose. We gotta go there.
Definitely. Ride with me?
Let's get going.
On our way.
Still can't shake it. That virtue sample we saw with the Death's Head Moth. If all they scroll is snuff, then...
Stop it. They'd have to be utter gonks to waste her on something like that.
What do you mean?
We're talking about a girl who's not only a natural at what she does, but also has got a doll's implant. I mean, that's not a package you find lying out in the street. Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
It's not gonna be pretty in there.
So? If you mean to tell me to hang back altogether, don't bother.
All right, going in.
Nothing. prepare to die, asshole!
Heard shots. You still alive?
I'm here. Got no time to creep around.
Got the blueprint. Be there in sec. Try to find a way to the lower levels.
Fuck him!
Thank you.
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me. I'm here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her. That shirt. I know it.
Evelyn's?
Without a doubt.
We don't have enough methionine for today's batch.
Relax. We'll add RTL and the weight will be right.
RTL?
Erythritol. It's like candy for grown-ups.
This RTL, it won't make anyone foam at the mouth, will it? Because if it does, we'll be out of biz.
Do you have any clue what we're baking here? Propylmethionine makes you trip so hard, even an animal would shit himself. Do you really think a little synth sugar is going to hurt?
I don't understand why they take it.
Nobody buys it because they like it. Except for the schizos.
So, who buys it?
The fucking corpse. Who else?
Take him out quick.
Ow.
fucking end!
That's a maintenance room. See what I can stir up.
What the hell?
Gutted out all her implants. And why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
How so very resourceful.
Scavs. No matter how many you stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around somewhere.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so. Thank you.
That sucks so much, man. Shit.
No. I hate that everyone here is dumber than bricks.
We find you one way or another. You hear?
Fuckers want to fight!
Close to the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Read up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here.
You really don't fuck around, do you?
Wait one sec for me.
We find you.
All right,
one
I'm
way
here.
Or another.
Let's find her.
Here.
Hang in there, Ev. Evelyn, just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link. Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
All right, let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready? And...
now!
Thank God. Ev? Evelyn, you hear me?
She okay to be moved? No brain hemorrhages, damage to the spine?
Doesn't seem to have any wounds. Guess we got no choice.
What's wrong with her?
Honestly, I don't know. She's gotta be seriously traumatized.
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
No time to lose, V. Gotta get her out of here.